Okay, folks, now I am standing right in the middle of the route the procession took, the funeral, Buddha's funeral procession took from Raxaul. See the road. This is the procession, the funeral procession of the Buddha came up this way from Raxaul, and it continued north till Murli Chowk, where it turned to the east to Mukuta Bandana, that is Khutwa Jabbi up here. And they burnt the body, they cremated him in Parsauni. That is 1 kilometer south of Khutwa Jabdi or Kutum Bandana. So folks, this is Gah Hawa Mai temple right in the middle of that funeral procession. Xuanzang says, see, Gah Hawa Mai temple. This means the mother that came like the wind. The mother that came like the wind. Basically, Xuanzang says, next to the Mahaparinirvana stupa is a stupa where Maha Maya, the dead mother of the Buddha, came down and wept over the dead body. So, this is according to Mahayana Buddhism. The Theravada Buddhists do not believe this, I think, because it's not mentioned in the Mahaparinirvana. Now, folks, Xuanzang says it is a stupa next to the Mahaparinirvana stupa where the dead mother of the Buddha came like the wind. That is Gah Hawa. Hawa means wind. Gah Hawa. See, basically in Bihar, we don't call a ghost a ghost. We call a ghostly figure the wind. So that is Gah Hawa Mai, the ghostly mother, or the mother like the wind. So basically, this is the stupa. You can see the temple is on high ground. It is no doubt on a stupa. In fact, the road goes down there, and the road goes down there. So, and the temple itself is on the dome of the stupa. See, we are standing on the stupa. The road goes down, and the temple is on the dome of the stupa. You see all the steps going up to it. Now it has been hijacked by Hindus who claim it is Gah Hawa is Durga temple, folks. This isn't a Durga temple. Gah Hawa cannot be a Durga temple. This temple is on ancient ground, and basically Durga prayer started here around 150 years ago. She came with the Indian Railways. So folks, this is right in the middle of the funeral procession of the Buddha. The route they took, see, from there they came from Raxaul, and then they went to Murli Chowk straight. Thank you, folks.